Right, yeah, welcome back here to the Acoustic Kitchen in Dublin. I have beside me here the troubadour from the north side. His name is Eddie Valentine and he sings all sorts of songs. He sings traditional songs, American folk songs, contemporary folk songs, rock and roll. Ask him to do anything, the drop of a hat he'd sing for you. Anyway, he's going to give us a few today, two of his own favourite songs. So I'll turn you over to Eddie there now. How are you, Eddie?
Hello, Liam. Thanks for having me over. Yeah, we go off with a song I got from a man called Martin Simpson. It was a folkie. We spent some time in America. I think it's an old-timey song called Mr. Railroad Man.
Watch your train pass by.
Next.
Okay. Well, next song will be a song we got. Actually, it was an influence from Liam when he was in a previous life playing old-timey and bluegrass music. And come across an album called Mud Acres with a lot of Happy Trom and Maria Muldoon and Jim Rooney. And this next song is a song I picked up from it, called All About the Sinking of the Titanic. Thank you. Right, well, this next song is a song I got from the Sands family many years back. A song from, about an old man who was imprisoned for his political beliefs and that. And it inspired, I think it was Colm Sands, to write this song. And it's about people's general struggle and through the history. It's called The Seeds of Freedom. Pulled your paintings down. You wouldn't read your writings and they banned you from the town. They couldn't stop you dreaming and the victory you won. Well, you sowed the seeds of freedom in your daughters and your son. In your daughters and your son. In your daughters and your son. Sow the seeds of freedom in your daughters and your son. I don't know your religion, but I heard you pray one day for a world where every man can work and all the children play. And though you've never got your share of the victories you won, well, you sow the seeds of equality in your daughters and your son. In your daughters and your son. In your daughters and your son. We sowed the seeds of equality in your daughters and your son. They tortured you in Belfast and they tortured you in Spain. And in the Warsaw ghettos where they tied you up in chains. El Salvador and Chile, when they came with tanks and guns. But it's there you sowed the seeds of peace in your daughters and your son. In your daughters and your son. In your daughters and your son. But it's there you sowed the seeds of peace in your daughters and your son. And now you've got them thinking and the writing is on the wall. And all the dreams you paint can be seen by one and all. And though you never got your share of the victories you won, for you sowed the seed of justice in your daughters and your son. In your daughters and your son. In your daughters and your sons. For you sowed the seed of justice in your daughters and your son. In your daughters and your son. In your daughters and your son. Well, you sowed the seeds of freedom in your daughters and your son. Okay, we'll try a song about a great friend of mine. Still exists. He's 250 odd years old. Don't know where I collected the song from, but it's a good one. It's about a man called Arthur. You've heard of General Wellington, who won at Waterloo. But there's a good old Irishman I'll mention unto you. He comes from dear old Dublin. He's a man we all applaud. For he always finds a corkscrew far more handy than a sword. He's good old General Guinness. He's a soldier strong and stout, and he's found on every bottle front, and he can't be done without. His noble name is worldwide fame, deserves three hearty cheers. Hurrah for General Guinness of the Dublin Fusiliers. This hale and hearty warrior is worshipped in the ranks, for he does his task inside the cask as well as in the tanks. And he bears the brunt on every front, north, south, east or west. And he wears about 10 million canteen medals on his chest. He's good old General Guinness, he has won the world's applause.
'Twas him who kept our spirits up in the midst of all our wars, who was the first to flirt with Mademoiselle from Armateer. Why, good old General Guinness of the Dublin Fusiliers. All over bonnie Scotland to the general it is seen, but they'd given him the freedom of the town of Aberdeen. From Inverness to Galashiels he keeps them warm and bright, and they love to gather round him hawk on every moonlit night. He's good old General Guinness, he's as good as Scottish brought. 'Twas him who turned the fate of fort into the fate of fraught. All Scotsmen dance the Highland fling and shout when he appears. Hurrah for General Guinness of the Dublin Fusiliers. Arthur.
Hey, Blake, that's great.
Here's another song from a man who I love his music, a man called John Prine. His family hailed from Western Kentucky, but he was reared in Chicago. And he wrote the song about strip mining and how the mining companies had come into his community and decimated it. So it's a song called Paradise. My family were travelling down the western Kentucky where my parents were born. There's a backwards old town that's often remembered so many times that my memories are worn. Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? Sorry, my son, but it's too late to answer. Peabody's cold train all the dear way. Sometime we go walking down by the Green River, the abandoned old prison down by Avery Hill. Smell like snakes, we shoot without pistols, empty pop bottles was all we would kill. Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? Sorry, my son, you're too late in Atten, Peabody's cold train all the day away. Shovel, tortured the timbers, stripped all the land. Dug for the coal till the land was forsaken, rolled it all down with the progress of man. Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? Sorry, my son, but it's too late in asking. Peabody's coal train all the day away. Well, if I let my ashes go down the Green River, then my soul rolling up
Rochester Dam. I'll be halfway to heaven, paradise waiting, 5 miles away from wherever I am. Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? Sorry, my son, we're too late in dancing, Mr. Peabody's coal train is hauling away.